In school news, Diversity Week kicks off this Monday with dress-up days throughout the entire week and various night events, such as Rangeview's Got Talent, Taste of Rangeview, a unified basketball game, and more.
In sports news, this weekend marks the debut of basketball playoffs. The Lady Raiders will take on Chaparral on Friday, and then the boys will take on the winner of Highlands Ranch and Arvada West on Saturday. Also in sports news, next week marks the start of spring sports, including track and field, boys swimming, girls golf, and girls tennis.
In entertainment news, auditions for upper-level theater classes will be held on Monday, March 2nd after school. Students must have either a song or a dance, along with a monologue or two monologues prepared for the audition. Break a leg, Raiders.
And now on to the rest of her. I'm so sorry.
DC on the track, boy.
Terry Anderson, Dean of Students, Rangeview High School. What does Black History mean to me? First question means that it's making pretty much the world awareness of the contributions that African Americans have made in this country. Black History obviously started a long time ago, knowing that there was a need for recognition for African Americans, and they needed to be recognized. This country was built on the backs of African Americans. So, I mean, clearly built on the back of African Americans, and we need to get our just due. That took place when I was about 13 years old. I was invited to a football camp. It was about 300 campers, and I was the only African American that spent the night. The other African American came during the day, and then he left and went home during the night. So that experience pretty much solidified that no matter what the scenario is or what the situation is, because I've ended up finding myself being the only black in a lot of situations where everybody else was white. My dad made it a point that I would never get shunned for anything because of my color. That's how I ended up in that camp. My dad pretty much made it seem that I was just as equal as anybody else. So just having that opportunity to know that I was just as equal as anybody else and had the same opportunities and privileges that anybody else, it's pretty much what I learned at a young age. All my life, I've been trying to prove myself as an equal to everybody else. Malcolm X had a quote, "You ain't going nowhere in this world without an education." And if every black that has that opportunity to get an education, that's where you're gonna go forward in life, is with education. Again, representing Black History Month, I was privileged to go to an HBCU, which was an all-black school. Our motto on our campus was enter to learn, depart to serve. I think my 19 years here at Rangeview High School, my 6 at Smoky Hill, prior to that was me taking that piece of that depart to serve piece. I feel I have served. I hope I've served well. I'm looking forward to retirement, hoping I left some type of mark here or impression that, I'm a stand-up African-American.
Playoffs are here.
Way off in the deep end like usual. Swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil
got a... Our goals for playoffs are to really just take it one day at a time, one practice at a time, and one game at a time. Our first opponent, we're going to go scout the game this evening for the first round and then play the winner in the second round on Saturday. And then hopefully we have some success Saturday, then we'll focus on the next game. I think we have a good chance to win each game that's in front of us. I like our bracket and our opportunities in front of us. I think our mindset is pretty good. We've got good senior leadership and good experience of our juniors that have been through it last year. So I really like our chances. I think we have the best team. The best team doesn't always win, But I think we have the best team, so we're looking forward to proving that.
Someone hit your block up, I tell you if it was us. Manor House in Rosewood.
Five, four, three,